कितनी बार बोला कि इतना तेल नहीं डालना है? सो यू नो आई हैव दिस बिग प्रॉब्लम विद पीपल हु टेल मी दैट इंडियन फूड कैन नॉट बी हेल्दी. So I used to weigh 95 kgs when I was 18, and it would really frustrate me. You know, one of my front office teachers in college said that why can't you be one of those first chefs who are not chubby, who don't have a pot belly. So the only way to change that was for it to test on myself. I really wanted to cook healthy food, but then I realized that charity has to begin at home. So it has to start with me, and only then can I change this world one meal at a time. If I can prove it that no, a dish like butter chicken can also be neat and clean and healthy, then people can't walk away from it. I love traveling. I think anything, if I had to be anything else apart from a chef, I would be a traveler. This is a brilliant opportunity for me to go on AH1 on the Nexa's journeys, to step outside the country and to be able to explore other countries and especially bordering nations, to be able to, you know, cross borders from India to Myanmar to Thailand. I think it's phenomenal. Not only because of the landscapes and the travel and the romance around all of it, because of the food. I believe food is something that can truly, really make you happy because it leaves a memory, and memory of taste and smell is something you will never forget. When I think of Kunal, I take some inspiration from my own past. So I believe that after this tough journey where Kunal is going to hate me for a couple of weeks, where he's actually going to, you know, not going to eat any sugar, he's not going to get to eat any cookies, he's not going to get to eat any wafers. But by the end of it, he's going to come back and say a thank you.